Okay, y'all, I recently made way too many pickled beets, so I'm trying to find lots of creative ways to use them. So today I decided to make a grilled goat cheese pickled beet sandwich.